something. I just want to get a drink.
Come on, sir. Try to remember what really happened at Sylvia's Saloon back in 76.
Just a lot of bunk, Plato. It's just a lot of bunk.
It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway, sir.
Who's your friend there?
Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever... That van might be the answer to our problems.
Well,
my problems. Your problems? See if a good sleep can fix
care
those.
Care to try your luck?
I'll have some fun with you. Okay, bye.
See ya.
Thanks.
What can I get you?
Damn, I got something to eat.
Fred sure don't like people looking at him funny.
Hello.
If it comes back up, don't come crying to me.
You ain't scaring nobody.
Wash yourself now.
Here we go.
Careful there.
Bye, then.
Careful, big man.
I gotta be more careful.
Out of the damn way! It's in good hands now.
Hey, move it already.
I am giving you one last chance.
Get the hell out of here! You bitches are dead. What?
Oh, well.
Hey, try going around people.
Come on now.
Ready to meet your maker.
It's Arthur.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Yeah. Speak! Don't cry, boy. Speak about your gang.
I can't.
Boy?
Whoa! Hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
You sure as shit was.
John, Bill, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
He taking us to Colm?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right. I'll lead. Sharing saddle with an O'Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn. You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan, you got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Dud said that you might... I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me? Instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey, if I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah, I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
How you holding up, John?
Fine. Still ain't right, but I'm fine.
You damn well should be after all that bed rest.
Hey, all right. Abigail wouldn't let me up. You know her. She won't be reasoned with.
Well, when you was having a failure of reason, hiding behind your woman, way you were getting shot at.
And I'd do the same for you, if you was in a bad way.
I hope so. But I fear you don't know how to help anyone, except in yourself.
You see, O'Driscoll? If this is how he treats his friends, imagine what he does to his enemies.
I got an inkling of what you all do to your enemies when you put those gelding tongs to my parts. Those are the hills. Head for them.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
You've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Colm's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Hey!
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
We're going in quiet, taking them out as we find them, trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here. Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you'll lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Hey, there. There, you see?
Okay, get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellers.
What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
He's yours, Williamson.
Okay. I got him.
Don't move. Now stay here. Don't you damn move.
Thank you. we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
Don't you...
Look out!
He said Colm'd be in the cabin.
I'll check. You look out here.
Give me some of that Irish gold.
What you got, O'Driscoll?
You all right?
Thank you.
least you got something tucked away.